Welcome back. I don't know how to put this, but come back to there's that place where just a second. You did good. Deep inside there is the purple thing that ate us. I don't like the purple thing that ate us. Wrong button. Guys, remember. You remember. The fucking purple thing. That's clear. It's mean. And it eats us. I don't want it to eat us. But. This dipshit that I just killed, he dropped a pungent blood cocktail. I think maybe that's like a message, you know, because there's like that deep dish pizza in the middle, or it's like one of those holy water things where you can wash your nuts. Let me see. I got 4 of them. All right. Let's see, if we toss one in there, can we go to the door? We're only gonna lose 13 grams. That's a little too far. I'll just stand here. You gonna kill me? I'm standing on your thingy. Do something. Did I throw a pebble? I did. Okay. Sorry to blow into the microphone. There was a fly, alright? Give me a fucking break. I just flicked. Okay. There was a tree that did that once. It got me! It got me! Shit biscuits! Am I still alive a little bit? Come on. Fuck. Fuck. Where was the tree that did that? Okay. I remember. Not too far from the cemetery. With the cemetery. This whole fucking game's a cemetery. The cemetery with the two big ass giants. That cemetery. There's a tree near there. Like on the stairs before there. And it did that shit to me. Gave me frenzies. Shit. It didn't take away any insight, did it? I'm at 34. I don't need a badge or nothing because I got a badge. Do I have any equipments? What the fuck? What is it? Key items. Because I needed this, the handkerchief. The key to a gate. Key to a gate. Fortification. A ching. Just a badge. Cloud that prevents HP. No, that didn't work. Covers target and oil through. No. Still bodies undetectable. Blue elixir, dubious liquid medicine used in strange experiments conducted by a high hunter is able to retain consciousness by force of will, make use of secondary effect of the medicine, which dilutes their presence while standing still. I got one of these. I'm supposed to try that and then find out that shit don't work here. Come on, man. So that's not the way we're supposed to go. I don't know which way we're supposed to go. Do you? Cat. Okay. Hang on. Just gonna go this way. We're gonna have to backtrack. Give me something to kill. There's too many dudes out here. Oh, you know what? I'm headed towards that way is the way of them dudes. Or where I said there was that other tree that tries to kill me. Is it near here? Church. The cathedral world. What's this? Where am I? Oh, you missed all of those? Leads to werewolf town. Which leads to a bonfire, which once had a boss head. Wait a minute. There was a ladder I didn't quite remember. How far away? definitely not that way. What the fuck? I just came from this way. Shit. Am I lost again? Yeah, because this where was where there was the dude with the rat-a-tat-tat, rat-a-tat-tat gun. I haven't been here in a while. I don't remember any particular locked doors. We unlocked kind of everything and went in a loop. Let it back this way. So that we had a shortcut to the boss. Yeah, level cleared, man. That was not the right way. Crackers. Just because. That's why. Okay. You're shush. It is a damn curse. It needs a fuck too. 3, 4, and 5. Back in the cathedral ward? Shit's still dead. I am really curious how far they'll let me take. Keep slaughtering motherfuckers. It reminds me of Super Mario 3. Remember? There's that one part where they're all just giants. Come on, motherfucker, you know you want to play. Get your ass over here. This was a dead end. There were no locked doors, were there? And you don't remember. Aim at the big dude, take it. Got it! Yeah. if it isn't the old ball and chain. Pop one off before you, buddy. Trust me. Now it's familiar. There was something in here, sure, but a treasure chest. Nice treasure chest room. Somewhere down here, there was a tree. I don't know if I got it on capture. You better get the fuck back.
Help me, please help her.
henchman of Burdenworth guards the gate with a password. Sacred adage of the Grand Cathedral. Is that the clue to get into Burdenworth? Where the fuck is the entrance to fucking Burdenworth? Okay, here's the courtyard with the 13 gates. Wait a minute. It's the watchman who guards the gate. So I need the password to get into... Is that the purple dude? Is he the watchman? Do I give him the password? It's the fucking password. Password? My password? Pass all this fucking game. Except that. Cool, I guess. I don't even know where I'm going, so. Holy shit, you can go up the ladder. That was auto aim tastic. Oh, perfectly. Holy shit, I forgot about that mob here. There's a couple of dreadlocks. Ton of fucking Wunderslosh. Shit. I mean, I honestly feel like using a hunter's mark because I don't want to go through here. I don't think there's anything worth it. I honestly don't know how long I've been recording this. You know what I mean? Nah. Fuck these guys. I'm gonna clear this room. Call you back. I'm gonna go get some more. fucker, he was allowed to kill me. I think I cleared the perimeter though. Stay still. You dick. I filled up on Quicksilver Bone. Okay. Never had what blood was. What's that out here, man? I need some dick. Gotta be something. This is the way I can go down, right? Yeah, kinda see that looks like. Under the trees. Over here. Somewhere on the way is the exit. Or is the way I came in. Alright, there we go. Yeah. Through the hole. But it's filled with pretend God. You never really come to your birthday party. Just like a guy dressed up to look like him. Isn't that right? Son of a bitch. Cost me a lot of money. What, like you never fell for that guy? Come on, man. Oh! I call him a worship? And he fucking killed me. Okay, and souls. It was near a big double door. What's that double door? Is it easier to go back? Catch him from behind? Or just run straight for the source? I don't know where it would be if I just ran for it. Still lost.